To configure the UTRED30 Wi-Fi Dual Channel Logger, navigate to the LogTag website by clicking on the link in the description below, or browse to our website at logtag.com. Hover over the Software tab. Once the dropdown appears, select LogTag Online. Scroll down to Step 2, configure your Wi-Fi device. Download the latest connection wizard by selecting the download file. After the download process has been completed, open the file by selecting it from your browser's download bar or in your downloads folder. Once the connection wizard has opened, ensure the logger is connected to your computer via a USB cable. Then select Start to begin connecting your Wi-Fi logger. Enter your LogTag Online account details and select Sign In. Alternatively, you can select Create a LogTag Online account if you do not have an account. If your account is connected to various teams, choose the team you wish to register this logger to, then select Next. The logger is now being registered. Select or enter the name of the required Wi-Fi network and enter the correct password. Then select Next. The logger will now test its connection to LogTag Online. Once the connection successful message is displayed, navigate to the LogTag Online website by selecting LogTag Online Sign In page. Sign in to LogTag Online by entering in your login details. You will see your logger is registered and the first channel will have been allocated to a location slot if one was available. Select locations at the bottom of the screen. Then select Edit from your logger's pinned location. Select the configuration profile that best suits your needs from the logger configuration profile drop-down menu. The logger's time zone can also be adjusted from the logger time zone drop-down menu. Once completed, select Save. This will send the configuration settings to your logger over the configured Wi-Fi network. Return to the dashboard screen by selecting Dashboard from the bottom left corner. Pending configuration will appear on the dashboard. After a few moments, refresh your page. Once the pending configuration message has disappeared, the configuration settings have been sent to the logger. To view the configuration settings, select the Devices tab at the bottom of the screen, select Edit on your corresponding logger. A pop-up will appear allowing you to view the configured settings on your logger.